Welcome to Noah's Farm, a place full of adventure and heartwarming moments surrounded by his beloved animals. Taking care of animals is a big part of Noah's life. He makes sure his farm friends are always happy and well-fed. This is Noah's family. Through every adventure, every laugh, and every sunset, they're always by his side. Every corner of the farm is filled with life. Noah enjoys spending time in the nature and with his animals. Noah also loves to water his plants so that these fresh vegetables could be sold to the market. As the sun sets and the sky turns into a canvas of deep blue, the farm takes on a different kind of magic. Hello guys, welcome to Think AIverse. In this video, we'll be talking about how to create a Pixar-style 3D animation using AI tools for free. Now, the tools that I have used to generate these videos are not totally free, but you know you get daily credits that are more than enough for a day's work. Now, starting off with the tutorial on how to create Pixar-style 3D animations, the first step is to generate high-quality Pixar-style images. But even before that, the first step is planning our story. For this, I use ChatGPT to generate a detailed script, outlining each scene and character interaction. So generating a prompt for Leonardo AI using ChatGPT is a very simple process. You don't have to create long prompts with various information, just think of a plan and ask GPT to create a character. Here's what I wrote on GPT. I want to create a Pixar-style 3D animation based on a farm boy character named Noah, a 10-year-old boy who loves animals and lives with his family on a farm. So I asked GPT to create a character and then generate prompts for 10 different scenes for Leonardo AI. So it generated these scenes with each prompt. To generate the image, we'll be using Leonardo AI, which I think is the best image generator tool compared to the likes of Midjourney, Doll, Runway, and others. So to use Leonardo AI image generator, click on Launch App. Now you can sign up with the service using Apple ID, Gmail, your Microsoft account, or just your email. Choose any of your Gmail accounts and then you will be logged in. Make sure you select the Phoenix 1.0, which is their latest image generator model, which is equipped with better features. Now you'll see a ton of features offered by Leonardo, but we'll only focus on image creation. So this is how the Leonardo image creation tool looks like. Here you will need to put your prompt. So I'm going to just copy the prompt that I generated from ChatGPT and paste it here. Before I click on this generate button, let me show you the settings I do to get your desired result. So here on the left menu, you'll find all these options. Make sure the version you're using is the latest one. In this case, Phoenix 1.0. Moving forward, turn off this prompt enhance feature. Style should be dynamic and contrast should be medium. Generation mode should be fast. In making this video for my YouTube channel, so it's the horizontal ratio. Finally, the number of images to be generated should be 4. Now hit generate when everything's in order. Wait a few seconds till it generates 4 samples. If you look at the first one here, it's quite decent with animals at the back. I would have liked the animals a bit closer to the guy, but anyways, it is quite good. In the next one, you can clearly see the disfigured hands of the farm boy, in fact, both of his hands. So that's definitely a no for me. Moving on, this one's not bad at all, too. I'll probably keep that as a thumbnail. The last one is clearly not that good. You can see the body of the cow just invisibly hanging out of the wooden cage. So I'll pick the first one and click on the small icon here to download the image, and you can rename it as scene 1. Now going back to the same page, let's copy the second scene that was generated through ChatGPT and paste it to the Leonardo AI. Now the thing is, I can see the farm boy is short in height as compared to the previous results. Now what I'm going to do is I would select the picture that I like most from the previous generations, and I would click on this 3-dot menu and click on Copy Seeds. I will paste this code in the Advanced Settings menu available on the left menu panel. From there, you need to turn on the Use Fixed Seed option and paste the code. That way, you will get consistent images to the one you like the most. Now, once again, I will have to paste the same prompt, But this time, it will have different results, keeping in mind the fixed seeds. I think the first image is, once again, not accurate, but the rest of them is pretty good. So I click on this one. It seems pretty good, and even the chicken is all excited and jumping for the food. So I'll download this one. Nah, this one's not so good. The chicken doesn't look like a chicken in this one. So now you got the hang of it. You just need to paste the scene description from ChatGPT and create images. You can choose one image for each scene. With Leonardo AI, you get 150 credits per day, and each generation deducts 24 credits. So this means you can generate at least 5 to 6 give prompts a day, so use it wisely. You can upgrade if you need to, and it will cost you from $10 a month to $48 a month, depending on how much you generate. Now let's convert these images into videos. I'll be using Hailuo AI to convert images to videos. This is currently the best video generator tool I've come across, to say the least. First, you need to sign in from the top right corner. You can sign in with any mail service you want, then click Continue. This is the latest version of Hailuo, so you can click on Try It. So this is how the Hailuo AI interface looks like. At the top left, you can see image to video and text to video. But we'll be working with image to video for now. To start generating image to video, click here and upload the image you just created using Leonardo AI. To enhance camera movements, you can click on this video camera icon here, and you can see various cinematic shots, which you can try and play with yourself. Then there's a free selection as well that you can try as well. I won't be selecting any cinematic shots for now. I might keep this as simple as possible. Moving forward, you can select the latest 12v01 director version, which is better than its previous models. Once selected, you'll be deducted with 30 credits per generation. Overall, you get 100 generations a day, which is not bad, I guess. Now hit generate. It will take about 30 minutes to generate your video. Once generated, you can click to see the video. The free version only generates about 6 seconds. If you like the video, here's the small icon to download it on your computer. To generate another video, just delete the last image and upload a new one and hit generate. You can generate 3 videos simultaneously, which will save you a lot of time. Let's see what it has got for me. If you like the video, you can download it, add a voiceover, and you're good to go. That's it. You just saw how easy it is to create Pixar-style animations using free AI tools. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more updates. I'll see you in the next video.